A jury has been seated now for the trial of a Jefferson County man accused of shooting and killing his wife, along with a New York State trooper, back in 2017. Opening statements in the trial of Justin Walters are set to begin tomorrow in Jefferson County Court. Walters is accused of also killing his wife, Nicole, in May of 2017, along with State Trooper Joel Davis. 9 men and 3 women will hear the case. 3 alternates were also chosen.